This is a turn video for 115 Middleton Drive in Covington. Hedges we need trimming. And property landscaped. Exterior we need to be pressure washed. Locks have been changed, lockbox installed. The foyer will need to be refinished, some blemishes, handrails, walls need painting. Wires are damaged throughout, as well as trash left behind. Kitchen. Microwave. Missing a handle. Need to be replaced. Breakfast area. Family room. Ceiling show some sign of some previous repairs. This carpet is dirty and worn. This is the garage. Trash left behind. Powder room, laundry room, stairs are worn and dirty. Base here is damaged, appears to be water damaged. There appears to be water damage. Have the smoke missing. Master bedroom. Okay. This carpet is damaged. It has some matting on it. The vinyl here is damaged as well. Closet. Let's go to the hall bath. Paint's peeling off the wall. Overflow cap is missing. Bedroom number two. Bedroom number three. I don't know if you all can see in this video, but like I said, all the walls are extremely filthy. Bedroom number four. This concludes the video for 115 Middleton Drive, Covington, Georgia.